we bring in a test subject who is typical representation of our experiment group's substratum. We connect him to our monitoring devices and place the special headphones over his ears. We are now ready to conduct the audio response test. Dr. Hempelstead was right. The salivation is unprecedented. That is when we realize the full ramifications of what we have just witnessed.